Additional personnel. Velocity has determined that the current facility conditions are too unsafe to continue operations safely. The Sierra Delta detonation protocol is now active. All personnel are to evacuate to topside sections of the facility immediately. This operation may be aborted by personnel within the Facility Operations Board or Administration Council. Facility is now entering code Delta. All manual reactor control services have been disabled. Attention all North Shore Mountains personnel. Reactor detonation will occur in T-minus 60 seconds. All topside seals are now active. Remaining personnel are to evacuate to the Patriot access point immediately.